We begin this morning with Raleigh-Durham International Airport preparing to welcome roughly 234,000 travelers between Monday and Sunday of Thanksgiving week. RDU spokeswoman Stephanie Hawko says they are working with airlines and TSA to make sure that they have adequate staffing to accommodate travelers. Hawko expects the weekend after the holiday to be the busiest.
That's a 129% increase over last year. Still a little below 2019 levels, but certainly a much welcomed recovery here at RDU. So we do expect very, very busy crowds over the next week. And we think that Sunday of Thanksgiving week will actually be our busiest day with 44,000 people traveling just in that day alone.
Beginning tomorrow, the drive-up and online rates for central parking will be adjusted by $2 per day. The daily drive-up rate will be $15 and the daily online rate will be $12. Premier Parking's online rate will also be adjusted by $2. The drive-up will remain at $22 a day. And Economy's Threes lot will stay at $10 a day. Hawko says they will also be moving airport employees out of the Economy 3 lot to make an additional 1,000 parking spaces available.
We do recommend that you book your parking online in advance. You'll save money, you'll get the best rate, and you'll also get a guaranteed entry into the garage if that's where you want to park. So we are working to manage capacity and ensure that people have enough places to park and a lot of choices in terms of locations and prices.
It's recommended you arrive at least 2 hours before your flight. And to check your flight status, see at RDU Airport on Twitter. And if you're flying out of Greensboro, see their website, flyfrompti.com.